So in this thing, you can see a figure. This is for longitudinal wave respectively, correct? So two aspects we are considering while doing for either transverse wave or for longitudinal wave, that is direction of vibration and energy transfer. Direction of vibration and energy transfer. So these are two parameters we are considering for the longitudinal wave respectively. So if I want to just draw for the longitudinal wave, direction of vibration here, correct? And energy transfer. So almost we can see it is in parallel, correct? Longitudinal wave, the vibration, direction of vibration is parallel to the energy transfer. So the key point in this is, I just write down words, correct? The vibrations are parallel. To the direction of energy transfer. So easy way to remember is for longitudinal wave it is parallel, and for transverse wave it is perpendicular respectively.